Tetra wasted no time. Word spread quickly. Not only of the crossbreeds, but of witchers protecting elves.
And Luca? This is your two's doing.
They're always gonna come, sooner or later.
Well, maybe there was a way for us to die the better men.
My mages and I are the ones who know the secrets to mutagenic alchemy. Tetra will want our heads most. If we die, there can be no more witches.
Seal yourselves and your lads. The rest of us will rally and end her little cult. Bitch won't see dawn.
Underestimate Tetra, and you'll be the one who's seen their last sunrise.
Perhaps you'll listen to reason.
He may be a bastard, but Daeglin is right. This was inevitable.
Why?
Because you're different, and kin is easier than tolerating.
War.
Scurry off and return with the body of the man you murdered. Witch.
He was executed in the name of those your homemade beasts butchered.
There'll be no more of them, Tetra. Upon my word.
Witches are experts in price. But what is the worth of your word, Vesemir?
Some things are beyond cost.
And you? Do you give me your word?
I give you nothing, save the chance to fill the valleys of our pretty beaks with your corpses. We are an army of witchers. You are human.